Welcome back to California Live, everyone. And I am so excited to introduce the newest member of our California Live family. They come via special delivery of Kim. Just take a look at these photos. Meet Houston May, everyone. She is absolutely adorable. Houston weighed in at 6 pounds, 2 ounces. Baby, mom, and dad are all doing great. And Houston's big sister, Harlow, just absolutely loves her new playmate. They are so adorable. You can see more pictures of the whole family in People magazine. And a short time ago, actually before Houston showed her beautiful little face to the world, her super mom, Kim, was out for tea with super nanny, Joe Frost.
So right now, I'm so excited, like really fangirling out as a mom. I'm at the Peninsula Beverly Hills. Joe Frost, the original super nanny, is about to host high tea with a bunch of people who are about to get educated, hardcore. But we are lucky enough to get a one-on-one. And yes. But I say that you're having a comeback on Lifetime, but really you never went anywhere. You're an author, you're writing books, you're doing private sessions. I get a private one-on-one consultation today.
It's true. Many other shows and formats that are centered around family and the importance of being able to connect and, you know, learn more and back doing the Super Nanny show. Everybody's like, yes!
I'm so excited.
We've been waiting.
So I was like, I was such a fan of you before I even had children. I was so intrigued by you and how you managed everything. I have a four-year-old, and it's, I swear it's like having a foreign-ager, like this teenager. She is got a mind of her own. I don't know where she got that from. I have no idea. And then I got a baby on the way, and I'm just like, how am I going to manage her giant emotions and a brand new person coming into her world? People keep telling me, just give a gift from the baby to her. I'm like, this is not going to solve all my problems.
No, it's not. It's not, but it's a good start.
It's a good start. Okay.
It's a good start.
I'm on it.
Stop and breathe.
Yeah.
Right now, just stop and breathe.
I'm not good at that.
You're going to get carried away.
Stop and breathe for a minute. Got it.
What I really would say, the first thing I would say that's really important, that if you did a lot for your four-year-old, in the coat, and let me help you with this, and let me put this on for you, darling, and hold on, I'll put that through your head, and then you put your arms through. If you actually didn't teach your child a lot of life skills so that they became a little bit more independent with getting themselves dressed and being able to put the Velcro over their shoes and grab some stuff and take instruction 1, 2, 3, 4, start doing it now.
I'm on it.
Start doing it now.
I'm on it
because they recognize.
The bad thing is that she wants to wear leotards and like rain boots to school.
That's kind of cool. I like that though.
Right?
Like,
She's her own person.
I have no problem walking Spider-Man to school.
Yeah,
like, no problem.
Yeah.
Like, I love that. Like, Wellington boots and tutus and
I love it. Off you go, you know? I truly adore you. I'm so excited
that you're
back on Lifetime at 10 p.m. on Wednesdays. And we're all going to get our children and all of us parents are going to get ripped back into shape.
But now the show's looking at helping older kids. And that's what's different about the show. It's not just toddlers.
It's helping
mothers with babies on the way, and teenagers.
We all need help.
The entire gamut.
I thank you so much.
Thank you.
Yeah.